Okay, welcome back, Mr. Yoshi's. I'm gonna do hard mode once again. It turns every time. I always need a fast one, minigame help. It helps me, of course. Maybe though, it's time. Of course I do, Koopa. You're asking me an obvious question. Of course not. I will. Oh, I'm a massive gorn. Well, it's me in. Really, it's only in one single spot in the whole board. And then his oh, and so that's on me. And so what? Come on. Oh, say goodbye to your coins, though. Ten. Okay, I should get 10 coins. Which means that... Oh! I was hoping for Mecha Marathon. No, honestly, though, because... That one... No! Oh, no. Oh! Oh, man, I had nowhere to go! Enemies, though. Oh my god, my god. Yeah, there's actually a 1 point difference between me and Gordo. Oh my god, that was close. Oh my god, I just, luckily, I almost didn't catch that, of course. Mine. Seriously? Who won that one? Luckily. What the? How? Maybe though. Ah. Really? Two. Phew. Behind the sneak, yeah, she felt that. So, anyone in here? Oh, are you serious right now? Someone rigged? Anyone in here? Yes! No! Brito tricked me. Here's the worst part. Brito's now in first, but Daisy, who knows about her in that piece though? Even though Daisy's pretty much in second. But come on, I feel like someone was like a little unfair in that situation though. I can easily confirm with you on that one. Two! About that, it's... It was not a good rule in that case, though. But... Oh, man. So, I have to pay attention about which one I am. In the world gets no coins. And she actually used up all of her coins. But that dice for all these, it doesn't be perfect. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, right, so this one right here. Come on, why? Oh my god, that was close. Not really, just a 1 point difference. Whew, absolutely nerve-wracking moment in the minigame. But hey, I don't mean Rosalina. It's about well worth it plus 20 though. Bruno got no coins. Ha 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 ha. Seriously? Right, so. Oh man, oh. Oi! Come on, Rainstar, come here. Hey! No, I'm so close. It hadn't been about those mommy moles. I would have had a chance. But those mommy moles end up getting in the way. Birdo! All you did is that you hindered me that piece though, bro. Really? And because of lazy hands, exactly 10 coins. Come on, 2 or higher. Yes! One v three. Oh. How tricky am I? Back down. Bye bye, Birdo. Find Daisy. Yes, I win. In any case, I'm going to call in for part one right here, so just keep yourselves tuned for part two.